I have a 6-year-old kid, and I work, have been working with youngsters for many, many years, so a lot of my poetry sounds like nonsense, because we just try to have fun. That's where this one started. I almost threw it away because I thought it was so crazy. I had like 10 Lone Star beers when I was writing it, and I thought it was great, and then I was like, no, it ended up in the trash. But I'm glad I pulled it out. I normally don't write love poems, but when I do, they're about huevos rancheros. I tell the waitress and all the meseros, please bring me an order of huevos rancheros con jalapeños or habaneros. Just make them picosos, mis huevos rancheros. I sit at the table con mis abuelos. All of my ancestors ate huevos rancheros. Not just the raza, you don't need sombreros. Even the north side loves huevos rancheros. A todos les gustan, including you güeros. Who can resist them? Our huevos rancheros. Parker, Ginobili, y Duncan, los tres meros meros. Todos los Spurs y huevos rancheros. Don't eat too many, you might get the pedos. Burning the city with huevos rancheros. The breakfast of champions, de los guerreros. Don't eat the Wheaties, try huevos rancheros. You sit like a baby, making pucheros whenever they run out of huevos rancheros. The cook has a beard, don't put in no pelos. I don't like no hair in my huevos rancheros. The clock says it's too late, don't be embusteros. Just break them and make them mis huevos rancheros. If you get the ojo, don't need curanderos. Just rub your own forehead with huevos. I sent out a love note con mis mensajeros. Baby, I love you, make me huevos rancheros. Don't get them at Exxon or at the Valeros, but I think the picnic has huevos rancheros. Don't get me no sweetbread at the Panaderos. I'm in the mood for some huevos rancheros. The yolks look so pretty, but only enteros. Don't ask for them scrambled. Those are not huevos rancheros. Palabras antiguas en los cancioneros. Siempre que vivan are huevos rancheros. I lick the plate clean. Nothing left for the perros. Don't ask me for none of my huevos rancheros.